Welcome to the BJ Han Auditorium. Please take a moment to ensure that your cell phone has been silenced. Also, as a courtesy to our performers and your fellow audience members, please refrain from flash photography as well as the use of any light-emitting devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and laptops, during the concert. Thank you for your consideration. Enjoy the performance.
Good evening. My name is Reed Munson. I'm Isabel's father. My wife, Andrea, and I would like to thank you all very much for coming out this evening for Isabel's recital. We began our Dort experience summer of 2017. When the girls started here at Dort, we didn't realize what we were getting into. As we look back over the past 8 years, Andrea and I are amazed at how our family has been blessed over these years. Dort is truly a special place. Please join us for a time of fellowship and camaraderie in the lobby following the performance. Isabel has designed her recital as a musical journey from darkness and grief to light and joy. Please read the program notes, which give important background for the pieces she will play this evening. To keep this programmatic theme, she asks that you please hold all applause until after the final piece. And now, if you'd pray with me. O Lord our God, we turn to you once again this evening to give you thanks. We thank you for those who came before us, men and women who appreciated the importance of music as a means of grace, who shared a vision of future generations joining the throng of worshipers. We thank you for teachers, mentors, and family members who sacrifice and encourage young people to participate and join their voices to the never-ending choir of praise. And most importantly, we thank you for our Savior Jesus Christ, our Redeemer, who through his perfect active obedience has completely purchased our salvation, adopted us, and made us fit to be worshipers of the true and living God, wholeheartedly willing and ready to marvel at your beauty and glory in your ways and make a joyful duty our sacrifice of praise.